Hello guys, sa video na to is ituturo ko kung paano i-fix itong it is time to reset the ink labels on Epson L210. So pindutin lang natin itong paper and ink label buttons. Ayan. So, okay na yung printer natin.